Hi everyone, welcome to Craft and Crochet. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to crochet these basic beanie for babies. I have so many requests to make the basic beanie for babies for different size. I hope you will love it. This basic beanie is so easy and so fast to make. You can make this basic beanie within 10 to 20 minutes depending on the size. This beanie is so comfortable for baby. It's really easy to make, even beginners can make too. If you are a beginner, it's perfect for your project. I really like this beanie. I hope you will love too. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. If you're new for my channel, don't forget to join with my 100,000 subscribers by clicking this subscribe button and the bell icon. If you missed my previous video, please click on my channel name Craft and Crochet. Under this video icon, you can get my old previous video in here. These old videos are with the subtitle too. Okay, before I start the tutorial, I'm going to show you which size I'm going to give you in this video. In my previous video, I show how to use the single crochet to make this basic beanie. This one I'm using half double crochet. This yellow basic beanie for tiny baby, that means early born baby. This blue one 0 to 3 month size. This pink one 3 to 6 month. Even you can use two colors to make this beanie. This one for 6 to 12 month. I'm using two color to make this beanie. I'm gonna give you a link in the description down below how to change the color and how to get the straight line. You can see in a kids video how to change the color for basic beanie. This is the four different size I'm going to give you in this video. Early born size 0 to 3, 3 to 6, and 6 to 12 month. These four different size I'm going to share in this video. I'm going to make 3 to 6 month size, and I'm going to give you these four different size as well. I'm using pink color yarn to make this beanie. This yarn is double knitting yarn. This yarn recommend hook is 4. This yarn will have 100 gram 330 meters. You can use any color. I'm using 4 millimeter crochet hook to make this beanie. This all four different size I made with the 4 millimeter crochet hook. You can use any different size or any different color yarn. We need 20 to 40 gram to make one beanie. I'm gonna give you which measurement for this each beanie. You can make this different size hook with this measurement. You can get in the middle of video. To begin, slip knot, start with the chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. This 36 chain for early born size. That means tiny baby one. If you want to make tiny baby one, you need 36 chain. 0 to 3 month, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 40 chain for 0 to 3 month. This 0 to 3 month size, we need 40 chain. I'm gonna make 3 to 6 month, 41, 42, 43. this 43 chain enough to make 3 to 6 months. If you like to make 6 to 12 months, you need 46 chain. I gonna make 3 to 6 months, then I need 43 chain. Now I have a 43 chain. I'm gonna turn this chain to the back side. I'm using back loop. Skip first 2 chain into the 3rd chain, half double crochet. This first 2 chain I'm gonna count first half double crochet and 2 into the next chain, 1 half double crochet, again into the next chain, 1 half double crochet, into the next chain, 1 half double crochet. This first row is going into each chain 1 half double crochet. End of this row, I'm gonna use single crochet. Into this last couple of chain, I'm gonna use single crochet. I'm using half double crochet to make this beanie. Now I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 half double crochet, 7 half double crochet, 8 half double crochet, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Now I have a 38 half double crochet, and the 4 chain left. Into this 4 chain, I'm gonna make single crochet. Before I make the single crochet, I'm gonna use the stitch marker. I'm using different color yarn. I'm gonna put like this. Into this next 4 chain, I'm gonna make single crochet. 1 single crochet. Into the next chain, 1 single crochet. Now I have a 2, 3 single crochet. And the 4 single crochet. end of this first row, this one for 3 to 6 months, I have 38 half double crochet plus 4 single crochet. This last 4 stitches single crochet. Early born size, we need 31 half double crochet with the 4 single crochet. 0 to 3, 35 half double crochet, last 4 is the single crochet. 3 to 6 month, 38 plus 4. 6 to 12 month, 41 half double crochet plus 4 single crochet. This is the all different size. Row 2, start with the chain 1, turn your work at the side. Now I'm going to use only back loop. Into this first stitch, 1 single crochet, I'm going to use only back loop. This first chain is the first single crochet. Now I have a 2 single crochet, 1, 2. Into the next single crochet, 1 single crochet using back loop, 3, 4. Now I have a 4 single crochet. I'm using this different color yarn to mark in here. I have a 4 single crochet. Into the next half double crochet, 1 half double crochet using by back loop. Again into the next stitch, 1 half double crochet using in a back loop. This second row is start with the 4 single crochet. Next it's going into each stitch 1 half double crochet. Follow this pattern to end of the second row. Now I'm end of the second row. I start with the 4 single crochet. Now I have a 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35 half double crochet. We have to finish with the 38 half double crochet. 36, 37, 38 half double crochet going into this last loop. I'm using both loop to make this last half double crochet. Now I'll finish second row with the 38 half double crochet. This two row is coming one line. You can see in here two rows coming one line. Next I'm going to show you how to get this straight line for this hat. Then you have to use this last half double crochet to two loops. And the next row, row 3, start with the chain 2, turn your work other side. If you want to get a straight line, you have to use this first stitch. I'm using this first stitch using by back loop. Into this back loop, 1 half double crochet. Again into the next stitch, 1 half double crochet. This first 2 chain is the first half double crochet. You can see now it's coming a straight line. Into each stitch 1 half double crochet. Follow this pattern to this third corner. Now I'm nearly end of this third row. You can see I have a 4 stitch left. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38. 38 half double crochet. 38 half double crochet later, I'm gonna make single crochet. I'm gonna mark in here using this different color yarn. Into next 4 stitch, single crochet. 1 single crochet. 2 single crochet, 3 single crochet, 4 single crochet. We have a right number of stitch. We don't want to use this last loop because this one is going to this top of this hat. I have a 4 single crochet, row 4. Row 4 start with the chain 1, turn your work other side. Into this first stitch, 1 single crochet using by back loop. This first chain is the first single crochet. Now I have a 2, 3, 4 single crochet. 4 single crochet after I'm gonna use this stitch marker. Into the next stitch, 1 half double crochet. Next is going, this row start with the 4 single crochet. Next we need 38 half double crochet for this row 4. Follow this pattern to this end of this row 4. You can see when you start the row 4 is coming 2 line. When you finish this row you can see this 2 line. I hope you know this pattern now. You can carry this pattern with this stitch. This top 4 stitches come in single crochet. This 3 to 6 month one is coming 21 centimeter. 3 to 6 month is coming 21 centimeter. You can see in here 21 centimeter. This early bone size is coming 19 centimeter, 20 centimeter, 3 to 6 month, 21 centimeter, 3 to 6, 6 to 12 month, 23 centimeter. This is the all different size high for this baby hat. Now you know this pattern, you can carry this pattern with your bunny size. This one early bone size have a 16 line, that means 32 rows. We need 32 rows to make this early bone size. This 0 to 3 month we need 34 rows, then you can get the 17 line for this 0 to 3 month. 3 to 6 month 18 line, that means 36 row. 6 to 12 month 20 line, that means 40 row. We need altogether 40 row. That's the all different size. Again, early bone one 32 rows, 0 to 3 34 rows, 3 to 6 36 rows, 6 to 12 40 rows. I'm gonna make 3 to 6, then I need 36 rows. Now I'm end of these 36 rows. Into each stitch 1 half double crochet. Into this last stitch using both loop 1 half double crochet. Now I finished 36 rows for 3 to 6 month. I'm gonna cut this yarn little bit longer. I'm using the same yarn to join this hat. I'm gonna tie this yarn in here. This size for 3 to 6 month. I have a 36 row. You can see this 2 rows is coming 1 line. 2 rows is coming 1 line. I'm gonna count this line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. This 18 line for 3 to 6 month. This 36 row is coming 30 centimeter. This 3 to 6 month is coming 30 centimeter. Newborn size we need 26 centimeter. 0 to 3 month 28 centimeter. 3 to 6 month 30 centimeter. 6 to 12 month we need 34 centimeter. This is the all different size measurement. Now I'm going to show you how to join this hat together. It's coming like this. I'm using the same yarn to join this hat using by yarn needle. I'm going to use this 2 line. This complete 2 line to together. First we need to join this two part to straight line. Then I'm going to use in this side, in this first two chain, this one is start with the chain two. I'm going to use this second chain. Again, I'm going to pass this yarn through this last stitch. We have to use the stitch to get this straight for this side. Then you can get the beautiful finishing. Next, I'm going to use in this side both loop. Other side, I'm using only back loop, only one loop. This loop is the back loop. I'm going to show you in here. I'm using this side, this both loop. You can see I'm using both loop. In other side, only back loop. Then I'm using same opposite to stitch, three loops to stitch together. You can see here two stitch and one back loop. You can join this hat using three loops like this. From now, follow this video. I'm going to show you end of this half double crochet in here, how to join this corner. Now I finished joining this all half double crochet. Next, I'm going to join this last four single crochet using same this side two loops and other side back loop. Now I'm finished joining this side. Next, I'm using this same yarn with this yarn tail to tie this yarn. Now you can see it's coming beautiful finishing. Next, I'm using this four single crochet for this hat top. This two rows is coming one line. Next, I'm using this line, middle of this line, I pass this needle through this each line to join this hat top. You can see I'm passing this each line through this each line needle. From now, please follow this video. Now I've nearly finished passing this each line through this each line, this yarn. Next, I'm going to put this all stitch together. I'm going to pull this yarn to tight. Next, I'm using this yarn tail to tight this yarn. You can hide this yarn using this yarn needle. From now, please follow this video. Now I'm nearly finished this basic hat. I'm gonna cut this yarn. It's really simple and so beautiful and so comfortable for baby. This is the basic hat. You can use without pom-pom, or you can use the pom-pom. If you use like this without pom-pom, you can use both sides. This one for 3 to 6 months. Next, I'm going to show you how to add the pom-pom for this top. This one 3 to 6 months. This one for early born one. This size for 0 to 3 months and 6 to 12 months. This 6 to 12 months I made with the two color. You can see in a kid's hat how to change the color and how to get the straight line. I give you all link in the description down below. If you use like this without pom-pom, you can use the both side. It's both side look same. Next, I'm going to show you how to add the pom-pom for this top. If you like to know how to make this straight line to change the color, I give you link in the description down below. This is the 4 different size. In my previous video, I show how to make this beautiful pom-pom. If you missed that, I give you link in the description down below. Now I'm gonna add this pom-pom this top. I'm using yarn needle to add this pom-pom. I pull this yarn tail to the inside. Again, next 2 yarn tail to inside. I'm gonna tie this yarn tail inside this hat. From now, please follow this video. I'm gonna cut this yarn same size to this pom-pom. When you finish this hat, don't forget to share with me in our Facebook group. I give you a link in the description down below. And if you like to know how to make the kid size hat, I'm gonna give you 4 different size kid hat, and I'm gonna show you how to change the color straight line. I give you this all link in the description down below. I hope you will love this video. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share and comment down below. See you again with another video.